This is a real life story. There was this cliff. It was like a 615-foot cliff. And a guy pushed off two girls, and one girl actually survived. A 1,600-foot drop. You know the Cinderella castle in Disney? So they wanted to go to Germany to see that castle. Mm-hmm. Across from that castle is like a bridge where you can get better angles and better photos in it with it too, right? The two girls were like just doing their own thing. Random guy comes up to them. They're like, oh, there's this like really like romantic spot. So the two girls follow that guy. And once it becomes like private, no one around, the guy tries to essay one of the girls. The other girl punches the guy. The guy pushes both of them off the cliff.
Damn.
Taking this as a 615-foot drop, bro. The first girl, I think she was 21, died immediately.
Holy shit.
Right? But the other girl, she was actually still alive.